But number 17, Geddes. Now, in this graphic, you see him underneath Cristiano Ronaldo. David Silva will start on the right. He'll come inside, try to pick the ball up. Nacho won't get as far forward as Jordi Alba on that
side. Ronaldo holding off David Silva. Ronaldo, is that contact? Yes, it is. Penalty. Penalty for Portugal. Barely 2 minutes on the board. Gianluca Rocchi points to the spot. He is being checked, as are all these match-critical decisions of the VAR ruling. This World Cup after 3.5 minutes, and he does. Will this be his World Cup?
And two in the penalty area, hoping to get on the end of it. The shot comes in from Silva. But Portugal do have somebody else out there just in case the free kick comes in a different direction. It is Ronaldo, it's straight into the wall.
Iniesta again. Andres Iniesta looking to pull it back. And the sugar away, it's 3-2 here if the ball can be played correctly. Ronaldo in field. And Spain just able to get back. Pepe gets the header and goes down. Play continues. It's Diego Costa. Can he get the shot away? Costa scores! And while Spain celebrate, Portugal are extremely upset about the manner of that goal. They felt there was a clear foul there on Pepe.
Iniesta. Alba's continuing his run forward.
Nation awaits. Silva straight into the wall. Lovely interplay from Spain. The little pullback. Iniesta! Problems.
Guerrero. De Gea having to.
Too high for Ramos. Cedric drives it across, Ronaldo the target. Ronaldo wasn't initially. Ronaldo, oh, with the shot, oh, it's gone in!
An error from David De Gea, and Cristiano Ronaldo gets Portugal's second goal of the night, his second goal of the night, and very much against the run of play, Portugal are back in front.
Iniesta can't find his way past two.
Silva with a little chip back across, goal turned in. Diego Costa strikes again. A simple free kick move from Spain, and for the second time tonight in Sochi, Spain have equalized.
Assistance from Spain. Now it might drop for the shot here.
Oh, what a shot that is! Nacho, the man who gave away the penalty early on in this match, has redeemed himself in style.
Worked out wide to Nacho. Taken by Rui Silva. In by Alba. Turned right across goal by Costa. He knows that was a
Christmas ball.
Matinho looking to set it up at the far post. Head it back across goal. Quaresma drives it towards goal. De Gea always confident it was going high. Ronaldo, De Gea's come out, Ronaldo's touch, picked up here by Quaresma, and handball from the Portuguese substitute. Silva, trying to find Lucas, Lucas Vasquez.
Thiago, Lucas Vasquez,
here he is with a little ball through, referee trying to, Ronaldo.